in this camo too. Yeah, this is my little dog Mickey. And if you run up quick, we'd be hitting you with sticky. I'd be like, Mickey, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your paws just hypnotize me. And I just love your classy ways. I wish you and JoJo weren't so gay. So I could not wanna get down like that. I come through with a different type of rounds of rap. So I'm understand I get around from that to do a different type of circle. No point. Get it? I come through and admit it, and when I spit it, I'm not sick in the hospital, no visit. I've been admitted like a patient, and I got no patience like a doctor going out of business when I rip this with the quickness. Do you understand the sickness? Like I'm throwing up, blowing up. I'ma come through with the money I've been growing up. With a little bit of lyricism, spiritual in it to it. I just fuck up my own self. I come through with the own self, and I don't give a fuck cause I got my own wealth. My own belt with my bootstraps tied to. I give a fuck when you wanna say hi, dude. I don't say bye if you're a hater. I let those dudes go when I throw paper in their faces like T.I. with that dude. But I ain't trying to get into that kind of feud. But dude, if you want some of the food, I will bring you the beef like a vegetarian. All my dogs, no veterinarians. I got they back. If you really want the purring, the puppy chow, let's get down right now with a one-on-one. Or we could do two-on-two, whatever you were trying to do. It doesn't matter, cause to me, it's all about the beat. But if you want to bring it back to the block of the street, I will do things with some helicopters that will chop you off of your feet and turn you into fucking sheep. I don't know, absolute, nothing, nada. Fuck around with the kid, I be papa. Spitting that money, getting that dollar. Every cent that I earn, that shit profit. I'm talking margarines, going up. When I say margarines, I don't mean the butter. Butter, I didn't stutter, so you shoulda understood her. And if you wanna fuck around with the cutter, I be putting your ass. I ain't talking about putting like vanilla in yogurt. I come through and yo play your ass. You play yourself when I come through the game and I do it myself. If you understand the verses are complex, like an apartment, I come through when I start shit. And I'll put my shit up on your carpet like my dog when they be wiping their ass. I come through when I'm twice as nasty as I was before. When I spit it, reminded of before. At the time, once below, a far ago. And I'ma show you how I do this far go. I'm talking about the Coen brothers. I'm showing others that I be doing it like no one others has ever even tried to. Bring your mind on a journey. And if I hope I don't put you on a gurney by the end of the session of the end of the session of the end of the bit of the blunt of the session. I'ma let you know this ain't no Western Cowboys and Indians. But my brain be moving something like a Pentium processor. Lots of cheddar all up in the back. If you're off around with maybe stations all up in your back. Fucking all up with a chef. I'm big black dicks. I don't know what that means, but I'm big back shit, yeah. And I don't even know half of the shit that I'm saying. All I know is that when I'm making, it's making me painting some of my heart mint and my garches with a garnish and a little bit of tarnish with the extra. Fuck around with the kid, I met ya, next ya. I don't really care, but I extra off of the list of the competition. Cause I don't even need a motherfucking competition. No pad, oh bad, oh bag, I ain't even mean to say that, but it's better than what you would've said on purpose. For my verses, I'll disperse it into what you wanna do with the crews. I ain't even really trying, it's just that it come out like it's like a lion, and I'm not lying, but I'm lying down. And that was like three different types of word tenses in my word tensor, but I'm not scared. I come through and I'm prepared to do anything that you wanna. Damn, I just said so many things I don't even know what I'm talking about, and I'm walking around the place like I'm popping them now.